Hello, my dear friend. Today we have a snowfall, the first time for a whole month, I think, and I need to clean our yard. I don't know what temperature it is now, because my thermometer is broken, but my feeling it's rather difficult to say, because it is windy today, and when it winds, you feel colder than it is in reality. So I think it's about minus 15 today. And now, when I finished with the snow, I need to bring some wood to our house from our barn, so I can show you our barn. Here it is. This is our barn. Have a look. Have a look inside. Here we have, I don't know if you can see it, it's rather dark here, but you can have an idea, you can take an idea what it is, what it looks like. So inside this barn we have our woods in store to stoke our two stoves for a whole winter. We need about 10 cubes of wood. So this is what we have now. As you can see, 2/3 of our barn is empty now, but we have a store outside, a small store outside the barn on our yard, so we can survive up to May. We can survive.